Hi, my name is Lim Yun Fong. I'm an associate professor of operation management at SMU. I invented actually a new course called Digital Business Essentials. So it's basically essentially talking about e-commerce, omnichannel retailing. In short, omnichannel retailing is a sales approach that combines the advantages of a brick-and-mortar store and the convenience of online shopping. So there's a large demand for online shopping, for online retailing, and it's mainly due to the younger generation in Southeast Asia. However, many of these e-commerce and omnichannel retailing company, they don't have a good way to do their logistics efficiently. So that is a point where I get interested, because I was trained as a supply chain researcher. So I am interested in how companies run more efficiently, and then so that they can capture this big demand and this big wave of digital consumers. My research basically lies in between engineering and business. So basically we are using some of the engineering approaches to solve some business problems. When we talk about information flow, we talk about basically the supply information as well as the demand information. You know, we develop the algorithms that can help them to solve the replenishment problems. When I'm going to replenish it from a supplier, when they receive the goods from a supplier, you know, how are you going to allocate it to these different warehouses? Considering that the demand is fluctuating from time to time, and also the transportation cost from different warehouses to different market is actually different. And then on top of that, we can also help the company to decide which warehouse to retrieve the items from when the demand occurs. You know, when they receive a customer orders, shall I retrieve it from the Shanghai's warehouse, or shall I retrieve from a Hong Kong's warehouse? So this sort of decisions is actually captured in our model. So our algorithm can actually decide these three major decisions, namely the replenishment decisions, the allocation decisions, as well as fulfillment decisions. With the abundance of data on the internet nowadays, many companies are actually able to capture all this data, and they are also able to extract useful insights from this data. With better planning and with better methodologies for the back-end logistics, we can actually better leverage the information that we garner from the internet and make a better planning for the companies. At the end of the day, when companies use these methodologies to help them to do their logistic planning, it can actually help them to save a significant cost. This research area is meaningful and is very relevant at this time for Southeast Asia, and in particularly for Singapore.